Hi everyone! Today I am here for a tutorial and I am going to show you the steps I go through to do my brows and achieve the natural looking brows. To shape and fill my brows, I am using my Essence Eyebrow Pencil in the shade Brown. You can use what you prefer to do your brows. I am using a pencil here since it's the easiest way for me to do my brows for everyday look. Take a brow pencil and line the lower outline of your brows, starting from the first tip of the brow heading to the tail. When filling or shaping the inner part of your brow, remember to use a lighter hand and softer strokes to make it look natural. Now, outline the top part of the brow. I like to start slightly in the middle, again, to keep the brow natural looking. Draw right up toward your arch and finish right at the tip. After shaping my brows, I will now start filling the inside of the brows. This is where the light strokes come in. You'll need to brush it again. This will help blend the product if the brows have somehow ended up looking too drawn in. Brush the inner part of the brow to make it lighter, having the natural shape and look of the brows. Here, I will just use the brush that came with the brow pencil. With the gap we left from the top of the brows, blend the pencil from the base upwards. This will give a really natural finish. I will then do the same on my right brow. You can use a concealer afterwards to shape the outline of the brows. I don't usually put on a concealer right after, but you can do so if you want. And that's how I like to do my brows. Thank you for watching!